Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah. The bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second Lieutenant of Artillery. For now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
Face in the crowd, of course. What now?
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Hey! Do I really have to come over there and comb your face in? You're gonna hand over all your money and do it.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Weapons. Nobody try anything.
Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
Thank you. Captain. Shoot him.
You'll go to the guillotine for this.
Don't make this harder on yourselves. Hands where I can see them. Monsters! God will judge you.
No, patriot! Die!
There you are!
That's you.
I don't know what thing that you think, but thank you.
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
Bodies.
Not hearing things.
Leave
now,
them.
Am I?
What are you waiting for? More traitors to deal with.
Look at these posh bastards. Bet they weren't fed on bread and water. Better be getting back anyway.
Food?
All right, that's enough. I should get back anyway.
Men, cut them down!
Protect the prisoners!
Death to the traitors!
Beat them back!
Vive la Revolution!
Steady!
Enter the breach!
Hold that line!
Kill them all!
Cover the purge, one by one, all traitors!
Stay down!
Not bad.
On the roof.
Good lad.
Bugger's gone.
Boys, upstairs.
Right, back to it.
What was that?
Well, if you don't want it, I suppose it would make a fine souvenir. A l'enfant de la patrie, le jour de gloire est arrivé.
Something's not right.
Come on, sing, sing!
Oh.
Under it, die! Get away!
You're nowhere, corpse!
Orders to remove us from this hall. You must also get authority to use force, for we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
Ah, but to administer is to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely, France deserves better.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Good. Starve them.
Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster, if not two.
Battenberg Palace. Before the revolution, it was Paris. Assassins? More loot. Well, actually, all but one are fake. You need to find the right one. Go! Your princess is in another castle.
now? Didn't just up and vanish now, did you?
What's going on? Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre.
Yeah, that's a fake. Sorry.
I know that. Not good. Who's killed you, Antoine?
Dreaming.
Someone there.
Hang about.
Graham, what's happened? Is someone there?
Son of a... Did I just lose the git?
Hell was that?
Bloody counter! Got it! What was that?
Not what you're looking for.
slow.
I'm ratcheting up Lizzie for this. Think of it as training. You need to find where the loot's hidden first.
Is that your top three, Weezer?